passed out when her West Allis apartment building catches fire. Now, this happened just before 3 this morning at 92nd and Greenfield. 2 people suffered burns to their feet. Most of that damage was confined to an upper unit on the 3rd floor. And Milwaukee firefighters.